There is a history of one little town, and I don't remember what country in Latin America. In Brazil. In Brazil, where they created their own town because there was this woman had sex with like two men, and she decided to be judged, so she moved to another town, and their family and other people came to this town. And then the town started to be larger and larger and larger and larger. And they had all this idea of we are a community, we are about each other. Then one day, one of the people in the town came out as gay to his best friend and say, you know, I'm gay. And she was like, I don't understand what's gay. And so this guy explained to her, you know, this is what's gay, I'm attracted to men. And she organized for him. She talked to the rest of the town and they created a play about being gay for everyone to learn about that. So it was not about changing him. It was about what change can we create in this community to be more accepting of that individual. So they presented that play in front of everyone. People were impacted, were like, oh, I didn't know about this. People were learning about it. And another member in the audience came out in that moment. He was like, I'm that. I read about this story and I was like, and I think I'm like, my eyes are watering now. I was crying because it was how, as I was telling, like, use that resource of we are a community to, instead of criticize and shame others, is to understand and just widen our perception of what is normal and what is not normal, what is common and what is not common, you know? So it's just saying, oh, there are other possibilities. And we have an important member of this community who is saying that he's gay. I've never seen one. I don't know. I have no idea what it is. Very different. But because he's important for my community, I'm going to do everything so he feels safe and happy.